Coffee's cold upon the table where I left it the day before. So I didn't have time to drink it before walking out the door. Put my shoes on and say goodbye to my day. Then all day at work I was typing in my phone. A massive list of things to do the moment I get home. Like write that letter that you've been waiting on for weeks. But I just fell down on my bed and watched the game show on TV. Tell what I had become, who I said I'll never be. Cause what's the point in making a living if you don't feel alive? Packed all my things into my bag, gave 2 weeks notice to my dad. I'm moving down to Melbourne again for a second chance with a bunch of friends to sing songs with me underneath the house. And we'll keep practicing, we book ourselves some shows, we'll keep traveling places we've never been. And blur the line between working hard and having a good time. High school friends while I'm in my hometown. They're all afraid they've reached the age where it's time to settle down. And I guess that's fine. There's still a million things I want to do. So I'll be making that trip down the Cube in a matter of 2 months with a handful of new songs and cash up from the Christmas rush. Would it be fine to park my van up front of your house? All by myself at first, but later on, who knows? So I'll meet a bunch of music types coming out of shows, and I'll say to them, let's stick together, let's take this on the road. I've got it in my head that I want to play a shit ton of gigs, singing songs about how great it is to love the life you live. Cause I'm not working for a living, I'm living to make this work. So sing songs to